within a one-goal game, he's going to be coming a lot, especially the last 10 minutes here.
Kaprizov tackled by Stanley. He's a little slow to his feet. He was crumpled up behind the play, and Evason can't believe it. Stanley fires, saved by Fleury. Kaprizov just getting back to the play, but literally had no energy to take advantage of what could have been a lone breakaway, and he's a little wounded as he's tended to on the Minnesota bench. We get a whistle. Kirill Kaprizov crumpled up and a little ginger right now. But Logan Stanley, not sure what you call this play. He crumples Kirill Kaprizov to the ice.
I mean, I had no play with a defensive play right here, but once he realizes he's got Kirill in a difficult position, that's when he allowed all of his weight to go over the top of the back of him. He didn't have to do that, but I think he knew exactly who he was playing against, and there's Kirill Kaprizov heading off the ice right now.
You do that to a quarterback on Sunday, you get 15 yards. Scheifele. I agree with you. The initial hit.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with it.
Nothing wrong with it, but
the second part of it did not need to happen at all, especially when you got a player in a vulnerable position like that.